Alright, y'all. So, let's go ahead and get these crunchy scrambles real quick. Okay, I'll have to take mine off the heat for a second. Still let it cook. Go ahead and set this right here to the side. Alright, as y'all can see, some salt and pepper in there. Let's go ahead and put it back on this heat. Give it a good whisk. Oh, you see that's done up just a little bit.